the last 12 days, I think it's been. It's been a long camp, but it's been fantastic in terms of just really developing the skills in the players. That's what we wanted to frame it as. It's a skill camp. It wasn't necessarily a camp where we're preparing teams to go to certain events, but of course, you know, we've got some very important events coming up. But we know to compete and to continue to improve as a nation that is leading the world in cricket, we need to improve our skills. We need to keep developing our skills. And this was a wonderful camp for players to not only reaffirm their super strengths, the skills that they've already got, which is the reason why they're here, but also to take down their fears and be able to experiment in lots of different situations.